Okay, real quick video on how you should be setting up your lab notebook, your composition notebook. First of all, it should not be a spiral-bound notebook. It needs to be something like this. It doesn't have to be this exact kind. It could be anything, but it does need to be solid binding. So on the front of your notebook, make sure you're writing in with Sharpie or some other permanent marker, your name, chemistry, you can put chemistry 1 technically, although we don't offer chemistry 2. And then you need to either put second, third, or fourth block, whatever class you belong to. Then for the inside, things get a little bit more interesting. We are going to have our lab rubric, okay, that is going to be taped inside. You'll notice how this one is folded in half, and then it's taped so that you can open it up, and you can look and you can see what all is going to be required for lab. So that's the first thing. If you don't have this, just wait until you're in class and you can pick this up. Then the actual table of contents. So you should have a nice big title, table of contents, and this is page 1. We're starting on page 1. Numbers, our page numbers need to go in the outside corners of each page. So page 1, and then on our first one, our table of contents, you're going to have a column for the page numbers. We're going to have a column for the experiment title and a column for the date. Now, whenever you're prepping your lab notebook ahead of time, you will be able to do the page number that you start on, the experiment title, and the date that you expect to do the lab. You won't necessarily be able to know the last page number, so you'll just leave that blank at first, but after the lab, you'll be able to go back and say, ah, yes, we ended up on page 4. You can go through and go ahead and number a bunch of these pages. Notice we start on page 1 on the top right corner. Page 2, number goes up here. Okay, the page number always goes on the top outside corner. So you can just go through and number all of your pages. Odd numbers should always be on the right. Even numbers are going to be on the left. You can go ahead and write the title for our first little thing that's going in our notebook. That is going to be glassware and apparatus. That can go in the big space here. That's where your title will go. Your page number should already be in the top right or top outside corner. And then the date. You might not know the date just yet, but the date always goes on every single page. So top right underneath the page number, or looks like this one, it went on several pages, if I can turn the page here. Okay, notice they use the left-hand side, which is fine, but you need the title here, okay, glassware and apparatus, and this actually is not correct. This date should actually go on the outside. It should just go underneath your page number, okay? So title on every single page of that activity, and then page and date on every single page as well. Okay. Hopefully this makes sense. I'll give more explanation in class if needed.